26 or not. If you got this for Christmas, I don't know if it's Legos, it looks like Legos, then I'm gonna try to build it. Here's all the pieces. Think I can do it? There's the book. There's the book. There's two books. There's book one and book two. Oh, the bags are not numbered. Piece of garbage. You should have had the bag numbered. Is that bag? Is that little bag? There's these plates. Here's these pieces. These pieces. These pieces. Stickers. Which I'm not gonna use. Cause I don't use stickers. Another bag. Another little bag. There's minifigs. Here's another one. Minifig. Here's the wheels. So the bag for the wheels. Another bag for another minifig. And these pieces. In book one, we'll be making this. Three minifigs and some motorcycles. Let's get started. The minifigs are by themselves in a bag, so take this first mini fig and put them together. Here's the minifig without all the goodies on that are right there on the floor. Here's what it looks like with the wheels on them. But there's this piece left over. Don't know what that's for. So there's one part of it all together, a minifig. Now it's time for these minifigs here. Here's the second minifig roll right here to put together. Here's the minifig before I put all the dressings on it. Really dressed up. He has a ball cap just in case you want to change them up. Minifig number four. There's minifig dressed up. There's the ball cap. Minifig number five. And leaves behind a gun. Trying to do the motorcycle. I get this. And the wheels are already on there. But I'm confused, so I'm really confused. Because we got some of these things. And I know nothing about what these do. Or those. Or these. Or these. And then I got some windows. Or doors. Yeah, doors. a weird Lego piece. So yeah. Oh, there's two motorcycles. And then he has little doors. I opened up two bags just to get the pieces I need. Motorcycles are complete because they already have them together, and now the book says put them together, but they already had them together. So we'll put those up here on the table, and we will get started with doing this.